Hey, this is Michael, WBX123 here, and before you watch this video, I would honestly appreciate if you can subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to get notified whenever I post new content, such as review, unboxing, playtest, how-to videos, and much more. Anyways, I hope you enjoy this video. Hey, this is Michael, WBX123 here, and this is going to be a review and playtest video of the Nike Phantom Vision Elite DF in the first or second colorway, which is the Stealth Op Pack colorway. So, hope you enjoy this video. So for starters, the Nike Phantom Vision Elite was kind of difficult to put it on at first, I'm not gonna lie. But whenever you type the laces, because it's not laceless, it's actually pretty comfortable out of the box. It's actually pretty thin, and it's actually thinner than the Ober 2 in my opinion, when it comes to the upper. So since I'm a size 9, and the Phantom Vision is a size 9, it fits perfectly in my opinion. And also personally, if you have a wide foot or a thin foot, the Phantom Vision should fit you pretty fine in my opinion. So the Phantom Vision Elite has two uppers, in which it is basically one internal sock in which you can't see, and then the second part is the upper of the Flyknit. So, the Flyknit upper is pretty grippy in my opinion, it's pretty soft right out of the box, and the internal sock part of the upper, it just helps you adjust your foot, and whenever you type the laces, it makes it really secure in my opinion. The Phantom Vision Elite also has ACC, in which it's supposed to give you an optimal touch in wet or dry weather conditions whenever you make contact with the ball. Personally, the stud pattern is pretty similar to the Magista Ober 2, but it's more aggressive in my opinion because it is much more longer to studs by a little bit, in which it basically includes like a 4 bladed studs in the heel and then a couple of bladed studs in the toe box area, and then the rest is just a bunch of conical studs. Overall, the fit of the Phantom Vision Elite is really unique, but also at the same time natural, because it pretty much helps you break in your foot pretty easily because of the internal sock system. And it is pretty much excellent for cleat to ball connection, and is built for players who need precision and control on the field. Personally, if you think you like that feel and you like the look of the Phantom Vision, then I would go for the Phantom Vision, in my opinion. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, it would be greatly appreciated, and as always, thanks for watching.